very important part is to have your horse on the bit. And when he's on the bit, to make sure that he stays there. How do they stay there? Just simply by giving the rein. Yeah? What everybody agree with is called self-carriage. Self-carriage. When the horse is there, you leave him alone, he will stay there. Yeah? Of course, if you give him enough energy, yeah? If he doesn't have enough energy, he's not going to be able to stay there. But if he has enough energy, he will stay in position. That's it for him. Beautiful.